storm is just starting to get organized off the coast here. It's wrapping moisture in off the Atlantic, and it's pulling cold air in from the north all at the same time. And the precipitation is starting to move in. Most of it is south of Baltimore right now, but that's going to change later this morning. Right at the present time, though, we just have some light sprinkles down around Annapolis, some light rain over in the eastern shore counties. But you can already see that northern fringe of the precipitation starting to, at least the computer is analyzing, mix in with or change over to snow. And it will be cold enough for that today. So I'll just say either a cold rain or a mix of rain and snow or even a pure snow could come down in some neighborhoods during the day today. And it might even stick a little bit. The most likely time for stickage would be late in the afternoon or evening, closer to sunset. But in this white shaded area here up the I-95 corridor, we could see maybe an inch stick on some of the grassy areas. But with the temperatures above freezing, I want to emphasize again that the road's going to be okay. You're not going to have any trouble driving around. The evening commute is going to be just fine. South of that area, it'll be mostly rain across southern Maryland and the lower eastern shore counties. So we might get our first accumulation of the year in some neighborhoods. But again, I'll emphasize it's not going to be a big deal. Breezy and cold otherwise, with a mix of rain or snow showers. The western suburbs, Frederick County and west, you guys might miss this altogether. The high temperatures will range between 39 and 44 degrees. 7-day forecast, could be some leftover rain or snow showers in the morning tomorrow, then partly sunny, clearing up in the afternoon. And we're looking forward to some nice weather going into the weekend. We're going to get back into the 60s on Saturday and Sunday. So breezy, cold today. It'll feel like winter, but much better stuff coming in by the week.